This is the before. We'll do a nice little pasta dip. Here's with the tape off. Don't look too bad. I would say taping is the hardest part, but that's the most critical part. You gotta make sure your lines are good. Pretty good, I think. It's a light coat, don't want to go thick. It's all taped up. Ready? Almost ready, gotta put plastic on it. But as you can see, that's the most important job, is taping. I don't think it's any bad. Okay, it's all taped up. Look, not too bad. Don't mind the noise, it's just highway noise. We'll give her a couple of coats. This is the Rust-Oleum peel coat. So we'll give it, I mean, it looks pretty good. We'll see. Here's the other side. Okay, this is the finished. Haven't taken the tape off yet. We will do that now. Hey, great, I just scuffed it up, great. Okay. Well, there's the butt. Two lights are smoked out now. Shut the trunk and we'll see better. Definitely gives her a whole different look. Not bad, not bad, not bad.